Our snipers specialize in dealing massive amounts of damage from afar. But without sufficient training, they're vulnerable in close combat situations.
Yes, Commander.
I realize our troops have to put their own survival first, but every alien we use explosives against is one less opportunity to recover new artifacts. I agree. That does seem to be the most pressing of our current research options. We'll begin immediately. I will notify you when a complete report is available.
We've got some room to grow up here, but if we really want to expand our facilities, we're going to have to start excavating beneath the base. Unfortunately, the deeper we go, the more it's going to cost.
We've assembled everything we need to capture and house an alien for interrogation, Commander. The rest is up to our forces on the ground.
I still can't believe Dr. Vaughan expects our troops to try to bring one of those things back here in one piece. Much less alive.
Up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe. Of engagement for this mission will be in India. Alien activity continues to surge within several major cities. Our response is crucial to minimizing the spread of panic. Strike One, this is Central. You are free to engage all hostile contacts in the AO. Don't take any chances.
That's affirmative.
Got it. Moving.
Confirmed.
On my way.
Heading to that location.
I'm on the move.
The move.
seconds away.
Commander, you may want to instruct your men to exercise restraint when using explosives. While certainly effective at killing aliens, they also destroy the artifacts we're hoping to recover from the bodies. Just something to consider.
It's been secured.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Batter up!
Stepping off.
I'm on it, Commander.
Confirmed.
Moving out.